Hi, I'm Gloria Pearson, and this video is on the I Am Affirmations, and that's I capital A-M, and it's I Am Affirmations for success, wealth, and happiness. We'd all like that, wouldn't we? So I'm going to go into why they work and then give you some exercises that you can put into practice today. I want to welcome all my new subscribers. I'm truly grateful for anybody watching this video. My channel is here to help you manifest the life you want and that you deserve. And if you enjoy my videos, please consider hitting that subscribe button. And if you have any questions about this video, write to me in the comments and I'll get back with you. So talk about the I Am affirmations, and that's capital I and then capital A-M. They are very powerful decrees, because when you say I am, that is God, and you are putting God in action. These are powerful, they are at your disposal, and it's amazing the kinds of things they could do. Now, also when you say them, it's important to put feeling with them, love with them. So it's I am God in action and putting that wonderful feeling, that emotion, love in them. Now, a lot of times we do too many, we have old habits. And how many times do you catch yourself saying, I am not wealthy, I am not happy, or I hope to be wealthy, I hope to get a new job, I hope to get married in the future, I hope to be in a relationship, I am not in a relationship. So every time you use the not or the hope after I am, what you're doing is you're shutting the door on this tremendous energy. You just shut the door. And again, habits are hard to break, but you can break them by becoming aware of them first. And maybe what you want to do is just for one day, take a little notepad or a card or something, and every time you catch yourself saying I am not or I hope, mark it down. Mark it down and see at the end of the day how many times you said that, because again, the awareness starts, and that's how you could do the change. Because when you say the I am, that is powerful, powerful, powerful. And I go into a lot of this. Our thoughts, our words will manifest on the physical plane. You are putting God in action. Don't want to use the word God, infinite intelligence. You have this source, this love within you. And by doing these affirmations, you are putting it into motion. Now forget about, as I always say, the when or the how. That's not up to you. It's up to you to have that burning desire of what you want. And again, habits are hard to break, but you can do it. Otherwise, if you keep doing it, it's just like sand on a beach. You know, it just goes and goes and blows with no direction. But you can get this energy, get the direction. Because once you start believing in it and doing it, then it'll go into faith. And faith is that deep knowing. It's the unexplainable. We can't explain it. But you don't have to, because you will have that deep knowing, that surrender, that personal surrender, that you know God is in action and it will manifest in your life. So first you have to decide, do your decrees, your desires, and what is it you want? What is it you want? And think about that, and then maybe write some I am affirmations, because again, you are the master of your soul. And you have the power to access this force, this power, especially when it's combined with the feeling of love. Now I want to give you three little things you could work on in exercises. And these are three affirmations that are powerful. Put them on your mirror. Say them first thing in the morning, because what you say, you will become. And these are not ego-based at all. This is just you tapping in to the miracle that is there for you. So there are three. I am love. I am worthy. I am infinite. I am love. I am worthy. I am infinite. And look in your eyes when you say that in the mirror, because again, you're tapping in to your soul, to your power, to the string that connects you to God in action, to believe that you are infinite, you are love, and you are worthy. So write those three. The second is use your imagination and do some positive affirmations. What are your desires? I am wealthy beyond what I ever thought. I am strong. I am talented. I am happy. So write some of these down. And so again, you get in the habit of putting after I am. It is so powerful, and put after it. And use your imagination and use that feeling to know it will come. Because right now we're in a fifth dimension area in our world. So whatever you think is going to manifest more quickly now. So manifest what you want. Use this power that is available to you. And the third is from a book called the I Am Discourses that are by the Saint Germain Foundation. And this particular one was written in 1935. And went into all the I am and why to use them and the discourses. So this is a good one to know, put yourself in divine order. It's I am the presence doing it in divine order. I am the presence doing it in divine order. And what this is, this fortifies you. It helps you because you may be doing these and you're looking too much at the outer appearances and concentrating too much on that. And maybe your belief and your faith is wavering because you're looking at the outer world, but you don't know what's going on in the world we cannot see, in the unseen. So whenever you lose that faith, lose that belief, that's when you declare, I am the presence doing it. I am the presence doing it. And you know, I am is God, and God is in action, and God is doing what you decree and what you want. Believe it. Go from desire to faith. Start with it today. I gave you three ways to start with it. Now, if you enjoy my videos, please consider hitting that subscribe button, and I'm sending you lots of love and light. Until next time. And remember to say, I am love.